This is a demonstration of how the Ruckstell mechanism works. The sliding clutch gear here is engaged with the inner gears and is working in reduction at this point. Note how the sliding clutch gear spins twice as fast as the rest of the assembly in this configuration. If we then take the sliding clutch gear and move it out, note that the whole assembly is locked in and spinning at the same rate.